Hello children, today we are going to learn AVS 2, Standard 4th. Daudbhai Fazalbhai Primary School, B Ward, Standard 4th, AVS 2, by Sayyada. Chapter 15, A Memorable Ceremony. Shivaji Maharaj gets himself crowned. He wanted everyone to know that Swaraj was firmly established. It was meant to give a firm footing to the newly founded Swaraj. He wanted his kingdom to be recognized by all other princes. So he decided to crown himself. The capital of Swaraj. Shivaji made Raigarh as his capital. Shivaji Maharaj selected Raigarh as the capital of his kingdom because Raigarh was a strong hill fort. It was easy to administer the kingdom and keep a watch on the enemy from Raigarh. Preparations for the coronation. Shivaji presented a golden canopy to the goddess Bhavani at Pratapgarh. A golden throne studded with precious stones with a white royal umbrella over the throne was prepared. Princes and kings, learned Brahmin, all the Sardar and other officers were invited to the coronation ceremony. Waters of 7 holy rivers were brought for coronation. Gaga Bhat. Gaga Bhat was a great and renowned scholar. He originally belonged to Python but had settled in Varanasi. He acted as the chief priest at Shivaji's coronation ceremony. Shivaji's coronation ceremony. On the auspicious day of coronation, Shivaji sat on a golden seat and Gaga Bhat held a golden vessel filled with the waters of the 7 rivers over Shivaji's head and recited the coronation ceremony mantras. Maharani Soirabai and the Crown Prince Shambhaji sat next to him. His 8 ministers stood on either side. Gaga Bhat held a canopy lined with gold and pearl tassels over Shivaji's head. Thereafter he said, "Victory to be to the Shiva Chhatrapati, now crowned king, the ornament of the race of warriors." The coronation took place in the year 1674 AD. Shivaji started the coronation calendar and struck his coins.